Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu visited Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration in Uttarakhand's Mussoorie on Monday. Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration invited CM Naidu to speak on next level competency and to explain the post bifurcation growth success of Andhra Pradesh. Speaking at the event, the CM discussed the key lessons on policy making given his immense experience in administration and real time governance to the IAS officers. CM Naidu shared his experience and challenges faced by the government after bifurcation of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. CM Naidu delivered lessons for the second time for senior IAS officers during the inaugural session of the 11th round of a three-week mandatory Phase 5 mid-career training program in the presence of over 130 in-service IAS officers from all states, union territories and central government departments.